Of the companions of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Hazrat Aida bin Amr states that he went to Ubaidullah bin Ziyad and said, "O son, I have heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, the worst ruler is a despot. You must eschew him." He thereupon said, "Sit down, you are only junk of Hazrat Muhammad's companions radiallahu anhum." He replied, "Is there any waste among the companions of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Such waste will be in the people after them or the non-companions." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4710.